ThaDonn. This is your boy Keep On.
Boy, if you don't get.
And I'm back again with another freaky. Hold on. I got a new intro. Play it, Jack.
I got the moves.
I'm making moves.
I got the moves.
I got the moves.
I'm making moves.
I'm making moves.
You gotta move.
You gotta.
She made that back move.
Damn.
She made the titties move.
God damn.
I make the city move.
I do.
I make the city move.
Yeah, I do.
Look. I'm a Don. I'm a Don. I'm a Don.
Alright, you guys already read that title, man. You know what's going on today. So today is August the 3rd, right? It is August the 3rd, 2020. So if y'all see all this stuff in my house, it's because my brother is sadly going back off to college. So you know we got that stuff everywhere. He leaving tomorrow in the morning. I have to work. But this is the process of me beginning my birthday extravagant party. This is the plan. I'm finna put y'all up on game. I'm finna show y'all how to finesse a bag. I'm finna show y'all how to make cheap stuff look good. Well, actually, I kind of bought a lot of expensive stuff, but I did make a little cheap. You know what I'm saying? $1 for it, but you know how they go. So let me go and show y'all the process of what I'm doing right now.
Pictures out in Kinko's, and I literally just got these done right now. Of course, they're gonna look better or whatever, but it just said Keep On's 21st birthday or whatever. And of course, these were done by Denoo Hendrix. So I'm gonna link his stuff down below. I need to go book him right now. He literally did this for me, so but I literally like put him in the frame. I listen, but he like did the words, I listen like this. So this is what I got so far. And so, I don't know how I'm gonna do the party, or I'm gonna know what I'm gonna do. I know for a fact these are gonna be used for some. I was thinking about using these for these. I missed this picture up. I gotta redo this. I got some of this. This is most definitely gonna get used, y'all. This most definitely gonna be
this most definitely gonna get used in a party. These two things right here, where this is gonna most definitely be used in a party. I'm definitely using this, and I'm definitely using this. Basically, I'm gonna be using like little centerpieces that my mom already got around the house. Cause have y'all already seen my house? My house is like kind of like crystal-ish good or whatever. But I just want to show you guys like the process of me leading up to the party. I actually ordered stuff from eBay, so that's gonna be here this Friday or this Saturday. But of course, I'm gonna let you guys know the update and just let you guys know what's going on. But this is what I have so far, and I'm just doing it early. But I'm gonna talk to you guys when my other stuff comes. All right, peace. All right, you guys, it is currently August the 12th, and I literally have recorded some stuff for you guys, but I did not like it because y'all know me. I want my line to be A1, like steak sauce. Okay, y'all, so I got like a lot of stuff right here on the floor. One of my athletes kind of got some stuff right here, and I basically just been buying like a lot of stuff or whatever. So I want to share with you guys, because I had told you guys that I was going to share with y'all, let y'all know the update process. I went to go check out the building. I'm going to start pictures right now. I don't know if I'm going to get this better right now, but so far this is my top building or whatever. A lot of stuff cameras want to show with you guys, but of course I'm gonna let somebody else record because y'all know they're light. I want the light to be bomb. I'm gonna show out everything I got and let y'all know what happened and what's been going on. It's just all that whole lot of, but alright, y'all, I'm gonna show it to y'all.
Alright, you guys, so I'm gonna just show y'all this. These just came, right? So I got these. Most of everything I got is off eBay. These came. I'm probably gonna insert like montages, but these came. I'm gonna get a zoom on these because these look nice. You know what I'm saying? These nice. And I also had these two. It's like some little
bedazzle. So on top of that, I had got these two. It's like basically like little diamonds or whatever. And I had some crystal diamonds I had got from Michael's or whatever, and these was nice. So That's on the balloon situation. I had got these from eBay. It's a 50 pack or whatever, silver. And I'm gonna have 5 packs of these. I'm gonna have like 100 some balloons. But these nuts, whatever. I got these. I literally just got these today from 5 and Below. They black or whatever. I'm trying to see what I'm gonna do with these. I have the white balloons. I still have no red balloons right now. Also, I got these right here too. I got these balloons, confetti balloons, just silver balloons, just trying to get a lot of stuff. I literally, oh my God, then I got these, some metal things. I don't know if I'm gonna put these in the cupcakes, and some cupcakes or whatever. Okay, that's enough for this. Just come right here real quick. So, y'all, okay, so, let me just go through some of this stuff real quick. Okay, so, these are the pictures or whatever it's gonna be around my cake. These frames was for Home Good. That was $10 a piece. These pictures was done, taken, of course, professionally or whatever. So I had got them re-edited or whatever. But you know, it's just these. These were from Michael's. These was $16 a piece, and it's like real glass or whatever. I got 3 of them. I gotta get probably like 2 or 1 more. I'm undecisive yet.
And then I just got this little dollar frame. I don't know what I'm doing. It's from the dollar store or whatever. And I also have this other frame right here. This the old one I had used. And the other one. So I changed it. I put them two because they match. They got some expensive silverware from Target or whatever. So I just want to make everything look good. I don't want no little cheap feeling or whatever. And I also have got this. This is for something I'm going to make or whatever. So stay tuned for that. And this is some wrap or whatever. And these, this some wrap, this some crystal wrap, and for whatever I need. And then these are some roses or whatever. And you know, I'm gonna do something with those or whatever. So these are my white balloons, and these are wine glasses or whatever. Oh my God, everybody gonna sit on. Yo, so I literally made these, you guys. Come on, let me sit with me. I literally made these. So this is a, I said Christian Louboutin. This is a Louis Vuitton thing, set up or whatever. I had got these things from Ross. And I just printed out a black and white picture to make it look good. Cause I was gonna order these. I literally just put all these. It was gonna be 20, no, it's gonna be like $50 for each one. But I just made them. Let me just see if I can make them. But they set up pretty good. I'm gonna set it up right here. And this one of them. And this is my favorite one right here. This is the other little, this is the last one. I got three of them. So one, two, three. That looks good right there. And of course, y'all already seen keep on it done, 20th birthday. Come on now. I just got more or whatever. I'm not even finna go into detail with it. Also, for the balloon arches, y'all already know it's gonna be two balloon arches. These are the Donn balloons that I bought from. I'm still missing some. I'm about to check my order on it because I'm still missing some. This is the T. I got 2 inches, y'all. I know the Donn's filled with 2 inches, not one. Come on, man. Catch up. This is the one. I'm basically missing some more stuff. These are the cameras for these little things. I'm gonna insert a picture of me practicing or whatever. I got this right there. Just a lot of stuff. Y'all see, I got a plan early for y'all stuff. Y'all want y'all stuff to be fine, you know what I'm saying? But I want y'all to be good. Also, this is some wine glass, bro. These are some pieces that's gonna be in the middle of the table with the glow. With the glow stuff, you know, it's gonna be like, I'm gonna send a video, but it got like diamonds in there too, you know what I'm saying? Like, everything gonna need some more little pieces in there, bro. So, oh, I'm tired. So, this is my suits that kind of ate. So, one of the suits I'm gonna change into is red. I don't even feel like taking it out right now because I'm really tired, but I'm probably gonna set a clip of me trying this on or whatever. And this is just about it, y'all. I am so exhausted. I'm so tired. It's been a long day. And I'm just finna insert a montage and I'm just gonna talk over them. Oh, yeah, one more thing. This is the boxes. These are the boxes. It's gonna say they're done. And it's crazy. I just ordered these and I literally thought they're gonna look better, but these are paper. Like, I wanted my stuff to look, I don't know. I just feel like this a little, this look a little cheap. But this, it's on this type of. But they showed me how to do it or whatever. And this is about it. I'm gonna start a montage and hope you guys like it. It's gonna be the biggest part. Oh, but I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get some more stuff. All right, peace.
Okay, bye.
Look, I'm a Donn, I'm a Donn, I'm a Donn.